Huh? It's Chi-Chi!
Oh, crap!
Goku!
Sorry, Dad, but I had to tell her. For my own safety.
What is this about training? You know how I feel about this. You can't go! Tell him, Bulma. He's too busy being a grandpa. Hey!
Look, Chi-Chi, it's not a big deal. I'm not talking about a long time. Just a little training. That's all I need. A little itsy bit.
Do you think I was born yesterday? That's what you always tell me, but I'm not falling for it this time!
Come on, Mom, it's okay. Why don't you let him go? It's gotta be important if Dad wants it this bad.
Hush, Goten! Mom and Dad are talking!
Okay.
Don't get angry, Mom, but I think you should let him go, too. We saw how strong Beerus is and how close he came to blowing up the Earth, and we couldn't do anything to stop him. If there's ever trouble, I'll always try to help, but we know Dad's our best shot at keeping us safe, and if he can get stronger, that's better for all of us.
I said no, and I meant no, Gohan! I want Pan to have a granddad who sets a good example so she can have a nice, normal life and not run around battling monsters!
Just a bit of training, just a teeny tiny... little bit.
It appears this dispute could take a while. I think I should go, Bulma. Thank you for the meal, as always.
You're leaving now?